There's actually quite a bit of tactical reasoning to how you take out the lights. All the lights are sort of dynamic, and let's say that because you're in a subway, if you shoot out the lights, it becomes pitch black. That will be an advantage for you. And then with the addition of flashlights on some of the guns, it's